This is a quick summary of all the Microsoft 365 licenses. Let's go. In April 2020, Microsoft rebranded Office 365 as Microsoft 365. In this video, I will summarize all the licensing options available for Microsoft 365 and the apps included with each license. I previously described each app in detail in my Microsoft 365 apps video, so be sure to check that one out as well. Microsoft 365 Home Licenses. Microsoft 365 is available for home use with versions for personal, student, or family. All these versions are designed around the Microsoft core apps: Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, Outlook, Publisher, Access, OneDrive, Skype, and Editor. Microsoft 365 Personal is a subscription-based product for $69.99 per year. It includes the core apps for use by one person and comes with 1 terabyte of cloud storage. Even though the license is for one person, it can be used on up to 5 devices at the same time. Apps can be used online on mobile devices or installed locally on your PC, and they work on Windows, Mac, iOS, or Android devices. Microsoft 365 Family is like Personal, but includes a subscription for up to 6 people for $99.99 per year. It comes with the same 1 terabyte of cloud storage for each of the 6 people. Family includes one more app called Microsoft Family Safety, which provides screen time limits, content filtering, shared event calendars, and location tracking. Microsoft 365 Home and Student is a one-time purchase option for $149.99. It includes only Word, Excel, and PowerPoint for use on a single PC or Mac. Unlike the subscription version, this one does not include an upgrade option to the latest releases. You are required to purchase the upgrade at full price, but it avoids the annual fee of the subscription license. Microsoft 365 Education is a free version of Office for students and teachers. You sign up using your eligible school email address and have access to all the same Microsoft 365 core apps, including Teams for remote learning. This version also comes with School Data Sync, which integrates Office 365 groups, class notebooks, school rosters, and student information system app partners. Your school can choose between an A1, A3, or A5 license package. The basic A1 license provides web-only versions of the Office apps and several services for collaboration. The A3 license provides desktop versions of the apps and support for installation on multiple devices. The A5 license adds Power BI and security management. Microsoft 365 Business Licenses. Microsoft 365 is available for business in a basic, standard, or premium version. All these versions contain the Microsoft core apps and options for Exchange, SharePoint, OneDrive for Business, Intune, Azure, and Teams Phone. The business products are designed for businesses with up to 300 users and charge a monthly subscription fee for each user in your organization. Microsoft 365 Business Basic is $5 per user per month based on your total user license count. It includes web and mobile versions of Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, and comes with 1 terabyte of cloud storage per user. Business Basic also includes Teams, Exchange, OneDrive, and SharePoint cloud services for each user. Additional licenses can be added to Teams to make it into a fully functional phone system. Microsoft 365 Business Standard is $12.50 per user per month and includes all the core apps and cloud services. Desktop versions of the Office apps are included, and you can install them on 5 mobile devices, 5 tablets, and 5 PCs or Macs per user. Microsoft 365 Business Premium is $20 per user per month and is the same as Standard, but adds Intune and Azure Information Protection. These services provide advanced threat protection and mobile device management. Office Home and Business is a one-time purchase option of the business apps for $249.99. It includes only Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook for installation on one PC or Mac. As with other one-time purchase options, you have to purchase a new product at full price to do an upgrade. Microsoft 365 Enterprise Licenses. Larger organizations can get Microsoft 365 in an Enterprise version. Enterprise is available in E3, E5, or F3 versions. All these versions contain the Microsoft Core and Business apps and include several cloud services for collaboration between users. These enterprise products are designed for large organizations with 500 or more users and charge a monthly subscription fee for each. Microsoft 365 E3 contains all the core and business apps, as well as intelligent cloud services for $32 per user per month. You generally work with a Microsoft partner to purchase an enterprise license and can get discounts, training resources, implementation assistance, and support incidents with the purchase. Microsoft 365 E5 contains all the E3 apps and services, but adds endpoint security, phone system, malware protection, and compliance services for $57 per user per month. These additional apps and services can be added to an E3 license individually, but you get a discount when purchasing the entire E5 package. The Enterprise E5 license is the most comprehensive license in the Microsoft 365 universe. Microsoft 365 F3 is a watered-down license for first-line workers. It includes only web and mobile versions of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote, and Teams at a reduced cost of $10 per user per month. It still contains many of the apps and services used for collaboration with other enterprise users. That covers all the licenses and apps included with Microsoft 365. For a description of each, make sure to check out my companion Microsoft 365 apps video. I will include a link at the end of this video and in the description. If this is the first time you've visited my channel, please take a moment right now to subscribe. You just have to click on the subscribe button in the bottom right corner or select subscribe at the very end of this video. If you want to know more about the many Microsoft apps, then you will want to go through my Tips and Tricks playlist, which covers Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneDrive, Skype for Business, Windows 10, Edge, and others. It is the greatest collection of Microsoft Tips and Tricks videos on YouTube. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.